right, ready to get underway here in Vail for game three of the Vail Sportsmanship Tournament. Taking on Arapahoe Navy this morning. Team boys played second game this season, came away with a 3-3 tie on a Marco Lombardi hat trick that game. Looking for a better result this morning as the boys won one, lost one yesterday. Probably need to win a pair this morning or at worst get a tie to move on tomorrow. Boys will be down Cody yet again today, it looks like. Poor kids battling a high fever yesterday and went on home. Rest of the team is out there ready to go. Looks like the Cole line will start out there with Kindig and Linden. Defensive pairing will be Cody and Santos. Hold the dot. Puck is down and we are underway. Arapahoe dumps it in deep. Camden skates back there. He picks it up. Now it's picked up by Cole. Cole skating away with it. He takes it out of the zone. Looking to make a cross ice pass to Kindig, but that's a little too far. And we'll come all the way back down. Same lines out there as Cole's at the dot. Puck is dropped. Linden gets it on his stick, makes a move. He skates it out. He's got Kindig a little bit ahead of him. Cole carries it in, but Kindig was offsides. Kindig was looking for that pass up. Linden went ahead and carried it. And we will get a line change as Shorty skates out there between Eli and Bracco. Defensive pairing remains Santos and Connor. Puck is dropped, comes into the Arapahoe zone. Picked up there by Arapahoe, they're coming the other way. Skates in on Camden, they are offsides. 73, some fancy stick work, was looking to take that in, but skated in offsides. Puck is dropped, Shorty wins it back. Eli picks that up. He gets it taken off his stick as Arapahoe keeps it in the zone. Shot from outside, blockered up, then high stick down. Surprised there wasn't a call there. Puck comes around the back, Santos is gonna try to pick this up, skate around back of the goal. He's got on his stick, comes up towards Bracco. Bracco sweeps it out towards Eli. Eli skating out to at the blue line, but Arapahoe dumps it back in. Connor's gonna pick this one up. Connor skates it around, he chips it up towards Bracco. Bracco tries to get the backhand on it. Arapahoe's able to hold the zone again. Arapahoe dumps it back in deep. Camden picks that up, looks to pick a pass up to Eli. Oh, then he changes, comes up to Shorty. Shorty will carry it across, gets it up to Bracco. Bracco dumps it in deep, but that will be icing. We'll get a line change as Drew's line comes out there with Lucas and Lombardi. Melky's gonna skate out there with Olia D. Drew in the faceoff comes back. Picked up there by Lucas. He skates it out. He's got Marco on the far side. If he sees him, tries to make a backhand pass over there, but didn't get across. He picks it back up, takes it to the corner, plays it back up to the point where Melky gets it. Melky loads up a shot, shoots, deflected wide. Oh, Marco had a chance to deflect that on goal. It went just a little bit wide. Arapahoe picks it up behind the goal. They look to skate out again. Pass comes up across center ice. Arapahoe tries to take it into the zone. Kick down there by Melky. He gets his stick on it. He and the Arapahoe player go down as Arapahoe controls behind the net. Kicks out in front, but Lucas gets his skate on that. Comes down to the far corner. Centering pass goes off of, I think that was Drew's skate it went off of. Now Ole picks it up. He skates it around the back. Plays it up off the boards to Lombardi. Lombardi holds it, spins it back around. He tries to go up and find Lucas, goes through both sets of skates and out to center ice. Arapahoe collects it, comes all the way back into Ole. Ole picks up the puck, goes up off the boards towards Drew. Drew gets a hit, passes it up the boards. Looks like it will be icing, and they blow it. We'll get Will out there with Santos on the blue line as Cole's line skates back out there. Back and forth action early here. I don't know that Arvada's got a shot yet. On goal anyway, and Rappo's probably got one, maybe two. Cole at the dot. Puck comes back. Oh, tried to make Linden down the near boards, but Arapahoe intercepted that. They carry it back behind the net. Oh, centering pass goes squeaking through. Lucky as an Arapahoe player, had a stick right there, couldn't get it on it. As Arapahoe carries it in along the far side, coming around the net, steered to the back. He plays it in behind the boards, where Camden picks it up behind the net. He's fighting with an Arapahoe player. Cole comes over to help him out. Kindig tries to backhand it up the boards, but gets intercepted by Arapahoe. Comes in front, Arapahoe collects it. Will makes a nice play to get his stick on that and clear it out. Linden tries to go up off the boards, but doesn't get quite enough of the boards, and that should be icing. We'll come back down as Ole and Connor take the blue line. And we will get the shorty line out there with Bracco and Eli. Just under 10 minutes to go in the first period. Puck comes back up towards the point. Rappo whips on that shot. Now Cody has to hustle over. Hunter makes a nice glove save. Controls the rebound, and we'll get a faceoff. Nice saved away Hunter up there as that one came in from the short side. Able to throw up the mitt and get that in there. Faceoff comes back along the far side boards. Bracco comes up there. Tried to get on it, but hit some bodies up in front. Comes across to the near side boards. Puck goes in behind the net. Connor skates around, but takes a long way around. Puck comes in front. I don't know if Hunter skipped that away or one of the defenders, but comes all the way up to the point. Fired well up over the net. Ole's going to chase that down along the near side boards. He gets it taken off his stick by Arapahoe. Connor tries to fire it along the boards. Comes up to the point. Eli skates out there. Nice job by Connor to deflect that out from in front before it got on goal. Now Bracco gets it. He plays it up along the boards. Shorty's going to skate onto that one. Going to try to get a forecheck going here as Shorty pesters that kid all the way around the neck, back of the net. He has to play it up along the far side where Bracco is going to skate over and get that on his stick. Bracco tries to fire a centering pass, but it hits Arapahoe's skate in front, and they clear the zone. Coming the other way into the Arvada zone as he tries to get past two Arvada players. Puck's down him underneath some skates, and we're coming the other way. Connor's got it. He passes it up to Bracco. Bracco sticks that down as the rest of his line's going to get a change as he dumps that in. Drew comes flying off the boards along with Lucas as the half their line gets out there. Now Marco gets out there. Marco tries to make a move towards the net. Tries to backhand that on, but can't quite get through. Puck comes back up to center ice where Nolan plays it over towards Will. Will's going to have to skate that all the way back as Arapahoe was on him. He tries to go up along the boards towards Drew. Comes all the way up towards the point, bouncing up high near the bench. Comes out to the neutral zone where Arapahoe tries to make a pass across. Lombardi got his stick on there, and he comes back to Nolan. Nolan makes a move, passes it up to Lucas. Lucas tries to get his backhand on there, but it's just a little bit out of his reach. Will comes out to knock that one in. Comes all the way deep. Milky goes and collects that behind the net. He's got it on his stick. He looks to make a pass. Does clear the zone. They're going to go ahead and play on, though, as Drew carries it into the Arapahoe zone. Drew goes up along the far side boards. Gets it to his forehand. Tries to find Lucas out in front, but didn't get through. Came back in front. Puck's just laying there. Comes back up to the point. Milky collects it. He shoots it low towards Lombardi. Lombardi couldn't get the deflection on the net as Arapahoe tries to skate the other way. Arapahoe's trying to come in. Milky's going to try to chase him down. He will chase him down, deflects him down, knocks him out. Nice little defensive play there, steering him around. Now Milky plays behind the net. Gets it taken off his stick by two Arapahoe players, and Arapahoe collects along the far side boards. They play back in behind the net. Comes all the way through. Will's going to go pick that up as nobody was skating under the puck. Can't get that on his stick. Cole's going to skate up behind him. Now Will tries to clear out the area. Come in front. Oh, nice little play by Lucas, but it comes all the way out. Nice save. Hunter throws the blocker up there as that kid came in, had a full-on look at the net. Nothing in front of him but Hunter. But that was enough as Hunter makes a save. Arvada dumps the puck down deep. We're going to get a line change here as Cole, Kindig, and Linden come off the boards. Puck comes dumped in. Camden tries to backhand it up. Kindig collects that, tries to pass it up towards Linden, but it ended up hitting Cole's skates. Now comes all the way back. Santos tries to backhand that out of zone, which he will. Kindig busts that up along the boards. Cole's going on the forecheck here behind the net. Cole works hard to get that pass all the way up. Linden's going to come and pinch that off. He backhands it in towards the corner, eats a hit to do so. Now Cole comes back as Arapahoe plays it around the boards. Connor pinched up to hold that in temporarily, but Arapahoe makes a nice zone clearing pass. Good back check by Kindig. Breaks that fast break up as Arapahoe collects in center ice. They spin back around. Come all the way across to the near side. Another nice pass chipped in by Arapahoe. Camden's going to chase that down to the far side corner. Centering pass gets cleared out by Cody. Shot from outside, went deflecting high. Dangerous shot there as that kid got all that puck, but it deflected over the net. Arapahoe's got it, tried to make a centering pass, comes all the way across. I don't know how Hunter made that save, because it came all the way across. Hunter comes sliding across, gets that in the mitt. No rebound. Nice save, Hunter. Shorty's line is going to skate out there. Eli and Bronco. Defensive pairing will be Melky and Oli. 0-0, 5 minutes 34 in the first period here. Back and forth hockey. As that puck comes along the near side, far side boards. Melky's playing it over there. Arapahoe tries to make a centering pass. Stick to side by Melky. Comes over to Eli. Eli's got it. He tries to take it up the boards. Can't get it up the boards that way. So now Oli's going to spin around. He puts it on the backhand, but Arapahoe's there. They bounce it off behind the net. Comes along the far side. Taken there by Arapahoe. Nice little dump pass there. And Arapahoe's cycling. They try to spin it around. Oli comes over. Affect that person wide. He's looking for a centering pass. Comes all the way across. All the way across. Blocker down by Hunter. Arapahoe collects it. They take it around the other way, coming all the way around the net. Now Melky takes over. Now he takes it all the way to the point where Bronco's going to take. Shot from outside, gets kicked down by Oli. But unfortunately, kicked it down to Arapahoe. Arapahoe had a backhand. My goodness, that kid had a backhand and an open goal. But now Shorty's coming the other way. He tries to make a move. Oh, he gets it taken off his stick right before he makes his own entry. Now Bronco goes back to Melky. Melky chips it up along to Shorty. Shorty's going to be able to win this. But his line's going to... Well, we're going to get one line change on there as one player goes off. I thought Shorty was going to go too on that dump, but he and Bronco stay out there. Joined out there by Lucas. Puck comes around the far side where Will comes in. He fires it back in deep. Comes all the way around. Shorty's going to skate over to that. He backhands it out towards Melky. Melky takes a one-timer all the way in front where Bronco was all by himself. Oh, Bronco couldn't collect that. He had a net to choose from if he could have got that on his stick. Now comes all the way out. Melky collects it. Waits for him to fill his zone. Makes a nice little blue line move. Now he takes it along the near side boards, gets it taken off his stick by Arapahoe, and they clear the zone out to Lucas. Lucas waits for the zone to clear. As he skates in, Drew's now finally out there with Marco with him. Arapahoe makes the zone clearance out to Will. Will controls it center ice, plays it up. As Arvada was still trying to clear, this should be icing as Arapahoe dumps it in deep, and it is. 3 minutes 46 to go in the first period. Arvada's had a couple of chances. Arapahoe's had a couple better ones, but it still is 0-0. See if Drew's line can get something figured out here as Oli and Connor are out there. Drew on the face. Puck comes back to the Arapahoe corner. He looks to play it along the near side boards. Connor steps up. He chips it back into the corner towards Lombardi. Lombardi's back there battling as the puck comes out towards Arapahoe. They make a nice clearance pass. Now Oli's got to get his stick there. He does stick it away, but Arapahoe ends up with it. They're coming in three on none. Lucas has to skate back. He loses his stick. Centering pass gets knocked away by Connor. Nice job by Connor to intercept that pass as they try to come across. Now Lombardi skates it up, tries to get it up towards Drew, but it's just a little bit out of his reach, and Arapahoe recollects. Now Lucas gets it on his stick. He skates in, makes a couple stick moves, shoots it, but it hits a shin guard. Picked up there by Drew. He spins around on his backhand, but Arapahoe takes that puck. Nice little play there by Lucas. Got it temporarily, but Arapahoe ends up clearing the zone. Always going to skate back. Pass off to Connor as Arapahoe switches sides. They drop it towards the point. Kindig comes up towards the point there, forces a dump in. Now Oli comes in along the near side, or side boards. Linden tries to play it up. Kindig's going to chip that out towards Cole. Cole comes up. He overskates it just a little bit. Linden comes in, gets the puck, gives a hit, and he comes through, gives it off to Cole. Cole's skating in. He gets a shot, stick to side by the goalie. Oh, Linden picked it off the Rapo's stick, but there's nobody there to clean it up. They're coming in the other way as Camden backpedals. Melky throws his stick out there. Arapahoe blows a tire on a centering pass. Nobody's there. Kindig hits Linden on a clearing pass. They got to wait for Arapahoe to clear as that player went down. They finally do clear as Arapahoe still spins around. Now he tries to skate it in. Melky can't quite clear that, and it comes in deep to Camden. Camden looks to go backhand. Doesn't get all of that one along the near side boards. Centering pass. Shot goes wide. Kindig and Melky are going to chase that along the far side boards. Melky ends up with it on his stick. He comes all the way across towards Linden, but Arapahoe is able to intercept. Linden plays it off the boards. Cole's going to try to skate into this. He gets to it first. Takes a shot, stick to side by Arapahoe goalie. Bounced up high, and they will get a whistle. Cole's shot got deflected up into the back netting off by the Arapahoe goalie, and we'll get an offensive zone faceoff. Shorty's line will skate out there. Oli and Will on defense. That's going to be Eli Cobes closest to us. Bronco closest to goal on the forward line. Oli closest and Will furthest away on the blue. Puck comes in front. Shorty tried to get to a shot there. Couldn't quite get it off his stick. Rappo tries to clear it. Held in there by Oli. Oli shoots it wide. Bronco's going to try to chase it to the far boards. Arapahoe ends up with it. They're coming around. They reverse directions. Come back up towards Bronco. Bronco plays it back to Will. Will loads up a shot. Shoots from outside, but it's gloved down by the goalie. Will shot that up high from the point, but the goalie had a good shot, good view of that the whole way and was able to glove that down. Arapahoe will get a line change as we are under a minute to go in the first period. Puck comes over along the far side boards. They try to clear. Oh, just chips over Will's stick. Ollie's going to have to hustle back as he's got an Arapahoe player coming fast. He makes a nice pass over to Eli. Eli tries to go across ice to Bracco, hitting the Arapahoe stick, but Bracco's going to have to chase that hard into the far side, but Arapahoe gets there first. They dump it in deep as 15 seconds remain on the clock as Ollie chips that up along the boards. Bounces over Arapahoe's stick, comes all the way out towards the point. Shot gets deflected in front. They're coming the other way. 7 seconds to go. They're going to have to hustle. As Shorty tries to take that in, they're going to get a penalty at the end of the period as Arapahoe will touch this up. And we will start the second period on the power play.